like they dragged it out of here. So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in. But it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.
Thank you.
The Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Another Soviet plaque. Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the tag.
Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late.
Advancing to cover!
Damn.
Let's finish this!
ready to see if the antidote works?
I'm not exactly looking forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there.
You know if I see anything. Over and out.
Looks like we found a jackpot. All sorts of artifacts. It matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Not sure. The sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll radio the forward teams to be prepared. Can you see any movement?
The Red Army had normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready. Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead. Only then will our secret be safe.
Thank you. not nukes. The creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
Soviets stored the most valuable artifacts from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. Revolt must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient. Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
Mix of Greek and Mongol, I think.
Come on, let's end this! visual confirmation.
Kill her.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Taking casualties!
To be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
Come on. You better get moving. This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging. Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper, did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or, it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not.
there, can you hear me? This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can...
Well, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. Track looks rusted through. Okay, spread out. Find something to pry it loose. On it.
Hector! Incoming! Spread out!
Right there! Flush her out!
Got to try that control panel. This should come in handy. I need to go. Maybe if I cut those ropes.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directive since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, He was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and catalogued, two guard crew...
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet there are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. But how much more is true? The Divine Source. Could it really be here? This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople.
Comrades, it is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities. In retribution, I have ordered mass executions of prisoners. It is clear to me now that our communications have been sabotaged. You likely have received none of my cables for quite some time. But I will continue transmitting, as it is my duty. Local natives attacked us on multiple fronts soon after we attempted to sway them with the executions of their countrymen. There are far more natives than we ever anticipated. It is clear that they come from the other side of the mountain and have been preparing their revolt care and water.